genocide of 1915 to 1923 became the blueprint for modern mass murder. An entire nation targeted for death. An unarmed population and inconvenient people destroyed by an empire. Men massacred, women and children deported to their deaths in the desert. A nation ripped from its homeland. A civilization nearly destroyed. An entire culture almost erased from the earth. A crime committed with impunity, denied for a century, consolidated without consequence. Bullied, bartered, or bribed into silence, the world turned away. Turkey emerged stronger from the crime, building great alliances upon its newfound power, leveraging its control to cover up its crimes. Armenians struggled just to survive. The truth buried among the crumbling ruins of a vast, now barren, landscape of death. Justice was left then to a handful of survivors who took it into their own hands. And today, to a reborn nation that demands a truthful and just international resolution of the Armenian genocide. A peaceful, global movement that's working to end the worldwide cycle of genocide and build a better future for Armenians and Turks based on truth and justice. This international effort has been joined by courageous women and men within Turkey who, at risk of prosecution and persecution, are rising above hatred and openly calling for recognition and reparations. They are few, but fearless. They are waking up the souls of their own system, their own society, their own history. They have chosen. Now it's time for us to choose, for the world to choose. Stand with these brave souls seeking justice for genocidal crimes, or side with the states that seek to silence them.